When I was a child in Sunday school, we used to sing this song, Jesus' love is very wonderful. And then we'd say, so low you can't get under it, so high you can't get over it, so wide you can't get round of it. Such wonderful love. And, you know, I've had a lot of opportunities to think about that since. The fact that there is a love that you cannot get underneath. But there's also a reality here that there is a love that can get right underneath us. And that is a big, big point. You know, Jonah's story, I'm sure we all know this, how he ended up in the belly of the whale and ended up praying in that whole dreadful position in which he found himself. And he said, to the roots of the mountains I sank down, the earth beneath barred me in forever. But you, Lord, my God, brought my life up from the pit. And it's that little expression, up from the pit, that really sticks with me. You know, one of the things as I read on into the New Testament and see the people that Jesus confronted, I look at Legion. That man had so many demons. And I know, even though the devil's a liar, I'm sure that guy had real, real, real problems. And you think, well, how does he get into the Bible? Well, it's because God wants to show us the worst so that no one can say, his love can't reach down to me. He can't get his hands underneath me because he'd never stoop that low. God is prepared to go to the lowest place to lift us to the highest place. As someone once said, God saves from the guttermost to the uttermost. From the lowest, he lifts us to the highest place. And so Jonah's prayer about being lifted up from the pit is a demonstration of the fact that there is no limit to how low God is prepared to go with his love in order to pick us up. There's no one yet who's sinned to the point where God could not reach them if their heart is penitent towards him. Isn't that incredible? Of course it's totally undeserved. That's what grace is about. It's the undeserved favor of God. But I am just amazed at this God, that we cannot escape from his presence. Though we sink to the lowest place, he, when he went to that cross and took our sin upon himself, he knew what it was to experience that pain of separation that we've experienced. And yet in his love, he gathers us up and brings us up from the pit. I don't know where you are today. I doubt if you've sunk as far as Legion, but if you have, I've still got good news for you. We've got a God whose love can get right underneath you in the lowest pit and bring you up. He's a God who says from the guttermost to the uttermost. And wherever you are on that trajectory, just know that he wants to lift you up today. Lift you up into his presence. Lift you up into his joy. Lift you up into his peace, that you might know the reality of his forgiveness and his grace.